YouTube, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the club. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome, 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 welcome. The Tech Realism, where we talk real tech. In today's video, we're going to take a look at the fastest way to fix your personal hotspot issue on any iPhone device in 2023. If you guys like videos like these, like, comment, subscribe, join the club, join the crew. We growing up in here. Without further ado, let's get into the video. All right, so boom, we got the iPhone. The first thing that you want to do is you want to head over to your setting. So click on settings, click on personal hotspot. And the first thing that you want to make sure is that this toggle right here is on. If this toggle is off, of course, it seems like an easy, obvious step, but many people miss it. Make sure that it's obviously on and make sure that your Wi-Fi is correct for a good connection. All right. So that's the first step. The second step that you want to make sure that you're doing is that you want to turn on this toggle right here where it says maximum capability. This right here oftentimes resolves 99.9% of the issues with your personal hotspot, because it goes from, instead of using 5G connection, it's going to drop down to a 2.8G connection, which most cases allows you to connect to your personal hotspot. If this doesn't work, we're gonna go on to the next step. The next step that you wanna do is you wanna turn off your mobile data if it doesn't work. So how do you do that? Well, you can go up here, and right here, you see this icon right here? You can turn it on and turn it back off. Here, this right here is the mobile data, the cellular data or mobile data, depending on where you're located in the world. But this is the mobile data, so you can turn off your cellular data or mobile data and then wait for like about 10 seconds, right? Once you hit the 10 seconds, turn it back on. When you do that, that should resolve your issue in regards of your personal hotspot issue. Another way of doing it is you just click on cellular or mobile data, and then from there you just turn it off and wait for 10 seconds and turn it back off. There's two ways of doing it. You can scroll down like this, click on here, or you can go to your settings, cellular, and turn it back on. The last tip that you want to do is you want to head over to your settings, then from settings to general, and then you want to scroll down to transfer or reset iPhone. Click on that. And then once you're here, you want to click over to your reset, then reset network settings. From there, you're going to be prompted with a Wi-Fi, sorry, not your Wi-Fi. You're going to be prompted with your iPhone password. All right, so you're just going to configure that, put in your password. And from there, once you accept it, basically you're resetting your Wi-Fi settings, your VPN settings, and things along those lines. All right, YouTube, that's the video. Like, comment, subscribe, join the club, join the crew. I hope this video has been informative. If it has, you know, drop a like, share the video, join the club, join the crew for more iPhone how-to videos and tips and tricks to better improve your iPhone. All right, so smash the like button and we out. Peace.